Hello, you're watching Access. My name's Rob Pearson, and these are the PlayStation Store highlights for Wednesday, the 4th of June, 2014. First this week is a game we can literally describe as dead exciting, partly because we have no shame, and partly because it really is quite exciting and actually about being dead. Yes, Murdered Soul Suspect is a cinematic, story-driven puzzler about a man in a hat trying to figure out the identity of his own murderer. A bit like the Chevy Chase film Oh Heavenly Dog, only actually not really much like that at all, and more like Heavy Rain with some effectively creepy demons and an afterlife glow. Murdered Soul Suspect is out for PS3 and PS4 from Friday. Also glowing, thanks to reservoirs of deadly lava, is awesome arcade revamp PixelJunk Shooter Ultimate, which is out for PS Vita and PS4 right now. Ultimate brings together PixelJunk Shooter 1 and 2 with their mix of co-op gameplay and shooty elemental puzzling, and the extra good news is that it's also a cross-buy title, so if you buy it on one platform, you own it on both. And it's part of June's Instant Game Collection, so if you're a Plus member, you don't have to buy it at all. Also out right now is Ultra Street Fighter 4, the hyperbolic update to the already super Street Fighter 4 for PS3. Ultra brings with it a host of new places to beat people up, with 6 stages imported from Street Fighter X Tekken, as well as 5 new characters and various gameplay tweaks, including an option to simulate network lag in offline training to make yourself invincible on the internet. If it's bargains you're after, then look no further than Eidos Montreal's stealthy action-adventure Thief, which is PS3's deal of the week. As grizzled master burglar Garrett, it's your job to streak across rooftops, swipe expensive jewellery, and do amazing parkour in a brilliantly evocative setting. Meanwhile, PS Vita's deal of the week is Football Manager Classic, which means you can say goodbye to your social life and hello to cheap defenders from the League One bargain bin. Finally, for the sales, we've got the Best of E3 promotion, featuring discounts on a variety of brilliant titles like Battlefield 4, Borderlands 2 and Dark Souls 2 on PS3, Dead or Alive Plus on PS Vita, plus Outlast and Octodad Deadliest Catch on PS4. Finally, if you're after something to watch, our recommendation this week is Dallas Buyers Club, in which the increasingly not-at-all-rubbish Matthew McConaughey becomes extraordinarily thin in order to tell the equally extraordinary story of HIV-positive patients at the start of the AIDS crisis, who go to extraordinary lengths to secure experimental treatment in the face of bureaucratic interference. And it is so much better than that sounds. For a full list of this week's store update, hit the PlayStation blog. Don't forget you can purchase all of this content online at store.sonyentertainmentnetwork.com, and please remember all PlayStation Store content is subject to change. Hit subscribe for your weekly shot of PlayStation Store goodness, and for loads of awesome videos on everything PS4, PS3 and PS Vita.